السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we will take about the mad al lazim, which is another kind of mad in tajweed. Mad al lazim. Lazim means the mandatory mad. The mandatory mad. You have to do 6 counts. And whenever you see alif maddiya, that is alif without hamza, followed by shadda or waw. Maddiya, waw without any sign, followed by shadda, or ya maddiya, ya without any sign, followed by shadda in any word, then you have to do 6 counts and read the word. Let's practice. So this is the mad sign, as we already know, and this is the shadda. Whenever you see the mad sign followed by shadda, then you have to do 6 counts because it is mad lazim. Lazim, it means you have to do it 6 counts. You cannot do less than 6 counts. So let's read this one. Hajjahu, this is alif maddiya. And you can see the mad sign followed by shadda on jim. Then when you read it, you will say hajjah. Six count. You cannot do less than 6 counts. Then we have this one, this word. We have here ha with alif maddiya. This is the small alif. We call it alif khanjariya. Followed by jim with shadda. Followed by shadda. Then this is one kind of mad. One kind of mad. And here the waw maddiya, which is waw without any sign. And we have the mad sign on it. Followed by shadda, noon with shadda. This is another mad lazim. So in this word, you have 2 mad lazim. How do you read this word? You can read it. Atuhajjuni. Here, because you have noon with shadda, you have to do ghunna. As we already knew that noon with shadda, you must do the ghunna. Then we have here, walad dallin. Here this the alif maddiya followed by shadda. Then you have to do 6 counts and read it. Wala dhalin. Wala dhalin. So mad al-lazim is a very simple mad. You have to do it 6 counts. Whenever you see the mad letter followed by shadda. Thank you very much.